writers, journalists are being thrown in prison. You have to call a war a special operation. You know, words are being devised. So to me, the problem here is, yes, there is a problem with the West, an enormous problem. It worries me. I write about it a lot. It's my subject. But in this context, the real problem is whether, as you phrased it, whether Russian culture can again redeem Russia, whether again Russian writers, but not only, can begin that kind of profound opposition, the role they had throughout Russian history. I mean, you can't think of a writer, Pushkin, Lermontov, Dostoevsky was nearly shot, I mean, every one of them, who wasn't in opposition. Culture was sort of the word, the moral force that opposed the state. In the Soviet times, when I was there in the 80s, it was certainly that force. Mm-hmm. You know, one after another, writers were being exiled and continuing. Whether Russian culture can again come to Russia's salvation, that's the question I take away from this book.